said, Mae was the first African-American woman in space. Her mother's name was Dorothy. Her dad's name was Charlie. Her sister's name was Ada. Her brother's name was Charles. Mae was a dancer at Stanford University. Mae was a doctor in the Peace Corps. Mae had just returned from Africa back to California when she called an early dream, the flying space. She learned that NASA was passing out job applications, so she signed up. After a lot of practice, she was officially named an astronaut. One space teacher asked her what she wanted to be when she